This is where James first picked up a brush. Now, it's where he'll learn the difference between mitosis and meiosis. This school year, many YMCAs are transforming some of their spaces for virtual learning. The Y, forever learning, for a better us.